Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick.
The IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take a shuttle to access your next location.
I don't know how to take a shuttle, and I don't know what I need to do to make it be installed. I've tried talking to her. I've pretty much ran out of dialogue options with Legion.
Hey, Commander, good news. Looks like the Reaper IFF is finally hooked up and ready to go.
Oh, that's what I had to do.
That is not entirely accurate, Mr. Moreau. The device is powered, but it is causing some unusual instability in other systems.
Uh-oh.
I recommend a more thorough analysis before we attempt to use it.
What's the time estimate?
We can't put our mission on hold forever. How long will this take?
Full scan? Who knows with this thing? Maybe you better take the shuttle for this mission. I'll make sure we're up and running when you get back.
Commander, Miranda, I've already notified the team. We'll meet you on the shuttle. Once we're closer to our destination, you can decide who to take with you.
What are we gonna do? Take the shuttle? Through the Omega 4 relay? You thought of everything.
Then I guess I'll head down to the shuttle. Joker, ship's all yours. Take care of her.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I am confused. Oh, we're all going in the shuttle. Our engineers, Daniels and Donnelly.
I'm telling you, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting?
What?
To who?
Oh. Oh. My.
Shit.
We left in the shuttle already?
We're getting out of here!
Propulsion systems are disabled. I'm detecting a virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moreau, but you must help me.
Huh.
Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures.
Singing what?
The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. The collectors have boarded.
Oh, crap.
The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
God damn it.
Oh, Joker's in trouble again. There's no mission. Can I run? You can't run. Oh my.
As long as we can. Hurry, Joker, go! You're our only shot, Joker.
He can't run.
Joker, don't waste.
What am I supposed to do?
Shit.
Wait. I wasn't paying attention to her. What did she say?
The maintenance shaft is located at the far end of the science lab.
Oh, science. Well, there's something there. This is exciting. Poor Joker, man. He gets along a little better than I thought he could. I thought he was like... I don't know. I thought he had to use like... Well, that's true. We've never seen him use a walker or anything. I guess he's alright. relatively
multiple
speaking.
Multiple hostiles detected on the crew deck.
Joker, this deck is crawling with those things. Stay close, I'll protect you.
Stay close? What? I can't stay close, I can't run.
Shit.
He tells me stay close and he runs away. What an ass. Oh, all the way over?
Shit.
At least I was headed in the right direction. Does this make him go a little bit faster? Maybe? It's unholy, whatever it is. This is Joker. This is the way Joker hurries.
Shit.
I can't save at this point. Don't worry, if I keep dying, guys, I won't make you see this over and over again.
Multiple hostiles detected on the crew deck.
Joker, this deck is crawling with those things. Stay close, I'll protect you.
Maybe just this way? Oh, wow, okay.
Go through Medical Bay to reach the AI core.
Okay, Medical Bay this way. I don't even want to look, just
main
in case.
Fusion plant offline, activating emergency H fuel cells.
He does move a little faster.
Shit.
Joker, I love him.
All right, I'm at, you.
To you.
Connect the core to the Normandy's primary control module.
Great, this is where it starts. We're just all organic batteries. Guess who they'll blame?
Well, this is all Joker's fault. What a tool he was. I have to spend all day computing Pi because he plugged in the Overlord.
I have access to the defensive systems. Thank you, Mr. Moreau. Now you must reactivate the primary drive in engineering.
You want me to go crawling through the ducts again?
I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees.
What?
That is a joke.
Right.
The shaft behind you connects to the engineering deck. Good luck.
Hilarious, by the way. People are dying and terror and stuff. Go, Joker, go. Go, Joker, go. Engineering. Where in engineering?
Hostiles are present in engineering. They are heading towards the cargo bay.
Is that where I am? I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. Where in engineering? Doesn't this leave engineering? No, okay. Oh.
Ring is clear of hostiles. Proceed immediately to minimize chances of detection. Activate the drive and I will open the airlocks as we accelerate. All hostiles will be killed.
Yay.
What? What about the crew?
They are gone, Jeff. The collectors took them.
All of them?
Shit.
What about Mess Sergeant Gardner?
I am sealing the engine room.
Dr. Chakwas?
I have control.
Did anyone besides the squad get on the shuttle?
Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Really reminiscent of the beginning with Joker. Only now we're controlling Joker.
Send a message to Shepard Shuttle. Tell her what happened.
This makes
message
no sense.
Away. Are you feeling well, Jeff?
Can we take the shuttle through the relay? That's what doesn't make sense.
No.
It's the only thing left to do.
But thanks for asking.
We're not going to help Dr. What's her name? Wow. That was awesome, though. Santa. What about the engineers? Donnelly and Daniels?
Everyone? You lost everyone and damn near lost the ship too?
He's the pilot.
I know,
pilot.
Right? I was here.
It's not his fault, Miranda. None of us caught it.
Mr. Taylor is correct. The harmful data in the collector drive was even more sophisticated than the black box Reaper viruses I was given.
You okay, Joker?
I heard it was a rough ride. How you holding up?
There's a lot of empty chairs in here.
We did everything we could, Jeff.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
I would never in a million lifetimes say that to him. You expect one pilot to save everybody and destroy the collectors? And no. We do need to get a crew back. Is the virus contained, though?
Is the ship clean? We can't risk this happening again.
Edie and I purged the systems. The Reaper IFF is online. We can go through the Omega-4 relay whenever you want.
Don't even get me started about unshackling a damned AI.
Well, what can I do against collectors? Break my arm at them? Edie cleared the ship. She's all right.
I assure you, I am still bound by protocols in my programming. Even if I were not, you are my crewmates.
So the ship is ready to go?
So all systems, including the IFF, are fully operational?
Sounds like we have everything we need to rescue the crew.
We've done everything we can. It's time to take the fight to the collectors.
Oh wait, so the collectors didn't kill the crew? I thought they killed all of them. Well, they quote-unquote collected them. Take the fight to the collector. You know what? If I say not quite yet, I wonder if I can run around and get some extra dialogue.
I'll give the order soon. Get to your stations and secure for general quarters.
Great. Here we go again. Hit the map whenever you're ready, Commander.
Use the Omega-4 relay. Plus 4 Paragon. Please let me out of here. Yep. Okay. Final assault. See if anyone has anything new to say.
Commander, can I help you with something?
How we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
Good or bad, we're about to kick in the doors. I'll be glad to finally take the fight to the collectors. But this was a gamble from the start. What are you gonna do, huh? Anything else, Commander?
What do you think of the state of the crew?
This crew is as good as it can be. We've got a shot. A long shot, but it's a hell of a lot better than nothing. Anything else, Commander?
What he's saying doesn't stand out to me as new or familiar.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Joker definitely has something to say. We've done everything here, right?
Shepard, how can I help?
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
That's what he said before. Yeah.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Oh, they took Kelly. No one to tell me if I have messages or not. From Elusive Man, encrypted transmission. Shepard, I received word of the attack. This feels like a direct insult from the collectors and a sign that we've got them scared. The loss of your crew is devastating, but remember that they signed on for this mission, knowing the risks. Miranda has likely argued for delaying rescue efforts until you're fully prepared to go through the Omega-4 relay. I know you're eager to leave, but rushing off would be a disservice to your crew's sacrifice. When you're ready, you'll have my full support. Get it done, Shepard. Nobody else can. Delaying. So he doesn't want us to go through the Omega-4 relay, necessarily. So basically a skeleton crew of people here. All these people missing. I thought they were all killed.
Commander, sorry about the crew, and you know what? I'm not sorry. What the hell were you doing leaving us out here where collectors can work us over? Because you know what?
No idea.
I should just go. Next port, just get the hell out of here.
You don't mean that, Jeff.
No, but it felt good. I'm sorry, Commander. Okay, I'm ready. I'm good. I'm ready to save the day.
Oh my god, I can't imagine saying that to him. They give you real options to be a total censored to this poor guy. It's okay, you had it rough.
I know how dangerous it was. If you need some time, let me know.
Ah, jeez, don't get like that. I know I got lucky. I don't need to get all touchy-feely.
Shepard is right to be concerned, Jeff. You may have suffered a number of stress fractures.
That's what pills are for, Edie. So my mom.
I notice you're calling Edie her and she now.
Right.
Huh. No, I hadn't really noticed that. Edie, should I have noticed that?
No, Jeff. It is not worth noting.
Well, there you go, Shepard. Looks like we haven't noticed anything.
Huh? You're flirting with the ship?
I think you're taking the human-machine interface a little far.
I'm just having a little fun with you, Commander. No need to get all unnatural on me.
What Jeff and I are exhibiting is more a platonic symbiosis than hormonally induced courtship behavior.
Okay, yeah, that was a little creepy.
Edie's replaced the whole crew. You're not concerned she can replace you too?
Well, she's amazing, but there's something off about how she handles the Normandy. We ran simulations, and it's better when we both have the helm.
Calculating an optimum course of action is simple. If two AI weapons are pitted against each other, the one with superior hardware will always win. Human misjudgments defy predictive models.
License to screw up, Commander. You heard it straight from the ship.
Huh. I do need you ready.
I need everyone at their best. We get no second chance, so no more losing it. Understand?
Understood, Commander. Edie and I have it under control.
No paragon from that.
Yes, Shepard.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
Yeah, we've... Okay, never mind.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Logging you out, Edie. Oh, I kind of miss Kelly. So she wasn't horribly killed? So where the hell did we go on a shuttle? So it doesn't really make any sense. Yeah, there's not gonna be anyone there. Anything?
Shepard.
How do you think our mission is going?
We've made real progress. We know our enemy now. Soon the time will be right, and we will bring the fight to them. I will be by your side to the end, Shepard.
I should go.
Of course.
But of course. Please let me through the story.
So quiet around here. I miss the crew.
Yeah, she really liked observing them from afar.
Good thing you broke up that catfight between Jack and Miranda. I was afraid they'd tear a hole in the hull.
Yeah, really.
I have to say, that Jacob?
Yeah, you've
he seems
told me.
Pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Joker and Edie are like an old married couple.
Yeah, right.
I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit.
Yeah.
Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
I like the way she said that. Sure. I always like the way she says that. Sure, I'll have more to talk about. Yeah. Is she in here? Yeah, Jack was missing. Anything anything from Legion.
Shepard, Commander.
I have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
I'd like to ask about something else.
Ready?
I'd like to find out more about you.
Topic?
When we took you aboard, I noticed you have a piece of N7 armor welded to you. Where'd you get it?
Glad I asked.
It was yours. Huh. When you disappeared, we were sent to find you. We began where you first encountered the heretics.
Eden Prime.
After the old machine's attack, it was heavily defended. We were discovered. This is the impact of a rifle shot.
Wow. Are you the only Geth here?
How many other Geth were sent out to find me?
We are the only mobile platform beyond the veil. Hmm. Organics fear us. We wish to understand, not incite. One platform was judged sufficient.
So you got the piece of my armor. That was 2 years ago.
You've been looking for me for 2 years?
We visited Therum, Pharos, Novaria, Vermeer, Hylos. A dozen unsettled worlds.
Interesting.
The trail ended at Normandy's wreckage. You were not there.
Nope.
Organic transmissions claimed your death. We recovered this debris from your hard suit.
How long were you monitoring organic transmissions?
The Geth are listening in on our transmissions.
Organic life reacts to stimuli in unpredictable ways. We wish to learn.
How so?
What do you mean by stimuli?
We placed a fabricated story on the extranet that a certain arrangement of stars, viewed from the Batarian homeworld, formed the face of a Solarian goddess.
Huh.
Without waiting for verification, some declared it proof of the goddess's existence. Those who noted the lack of proof were attacked.
Oh God.
The arguments taught us much. The experiment ended when a Solarian cult tried to purchase colonization rights to the stars and found they did not exist.
So we still got the problem with the internet and religious zealots, fanboys and fangirls attacking others for their, you know, their own opinions, which they have a right to. It's like if I were to come out and say I hate Mass Effect 2, which I do not, I would be attacked. Such. Of course, it wouldn't be to the scale that Legion's talking about. But, you know, if I put out a video stating that I completely loathe it and it's a piece of crap, I'd get a lot of thumbs down and real negative comments. So you poke us for reactions.
Sounds like you're running experiments on us.
You are sapient life, but not like us. If we can model organic behavior, we can comprehend the Quarian creators.
Huh.
We do not understand their judgments in the Morning War.
The Morning War?
What's the Morning War?
The conflict between the Geth and the Quarian creators. The war fought at the dawn of our intelligence. It concluded with the departure of the Creator Migrant Fleet.
Huh. So what's your interest in me?
Why were you trying to contact me?
You opposed the heretics, those that took the old machines as gods.
There must be more to it.
All kinds of organics fought Sovereign and his Geth allies. Why am I so interesting?
You were the most successful. You killed their god.
Huh.
You succeeded where others did not. Your code is superior.
Well, I guess I'm flattered. Why use my armor?
That doesn't explain why you used my armor to fix yourself.
There was a hole.
But why didn't you fix it sooner, or with something else?
True.
No data available.
Ah! Therein lies the key. Find the data, Legion. Maybe you're more... have more in common with sapient species than you think.
Shepard, Commander.
I have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
No, I don't.
I'd like to ask about something else.
Ready?
Oh, wait.
I have to get back to work.
Acknowledged.
Did it again. Hold on.
Shepard, Commander.
I'd like to find out more about you.
We are building a consensus. Please try again later.
have questions about the Geth.
Specify.
Yeah, okay, never mind.
I have to get back to work.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for acknowledging me.
What's this area of the ship?
The sick bay. It is equipped to provide short-term emergency care. In the event of critical...
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Yeah, the mess sergeant, Dr. Chakwas, Kelly. I should feel bad, I forgot about Kelly.
Shepard, need me for something?
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
The weapons upgrades have gone in beautifully. It just might give us a chance against the Collectors.
Alright.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
I don't think there's anything new there. Miranda's gotta have something to say. She wants to go through the relay now.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Anything I should know regarding the Normandy?
Edie has the Normandy running as efficiently as when we had a human crew. I doubt we'll see AIs replacing humans anytime soon, but at least we'll finish the mission.
What exactly are your duties aside from keeping an eye on me?
I'm the elusive man's agent. You're his most important asset. My job is to make sure you succeed. Aside from that, I send regular reports to the elusive man, updating our status.
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
But of course. So let's head down to engineering. And then we'll be done. Where's the... Oh. This time I won't forget to check in on Jack.
What's this area of the ship?
Normandy's car.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Shepard, I was just waxing goddamn nostalgic.
Is that all you do?
Joker handled himself well. Should have come back here and got a real weapon. Still, did real well for a kid with glass bones. Pretty sure I'd be laid up in bed if I were him.
I don't think he had time to run back here and get weapons.
Nice ship you got here. Roomy. Last ship I worked on, two men couldn't walk past each other in the hall unless they were really good friends. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
Yeah.
What's this area of the ship?
What am I hitting?
Cargo deck. It includes facilities to rearm and repair.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Shepard.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
We'll push our enemies to the edge of space.
Yep.
And step on their fingers one at a time.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if
you want
to.
What are your thoughts about our
mission?
We'll
push our enemies to the edge of space, then step on their
fingers. Did O'Keir give you any input?
You already know more than he did. O'Keir's is barely useful. If you fight them, hit them hard the first time.
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I'm branching out. Got a list of enemies now. They all give me joy when I picture cutting them, crushing them. There's this one imprint, a Solarian with the... What are they? The things on his head pulled apart? Bet it caused a generation of revenge. What is that, a few weeks for them?
Huh.
So what did you want?
You even trying to get better.
You know, I kind of thought connecting with your past would bring stability.
See, now we're having fun. Me remembering good deaths, and you with your funny human thing you're doing. My job is to hurt things. Direction, control, that's your job, Battlemaster. You're why I'm a soldier, not dead or crazed like an animal. Thank you, Shepard. You gave me purpose. Now, let's find something big to kill.
Well, he must be all torn up he didn't get to fight the Collectors. Off on a shuttle doing who the hell knows what. another missing Tally.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
How's the Normandy running?
Say what you will about Cerberus. They know how to build ships. I don't know if it can stand up to a Collector attack, though. I'm researching some ideas that might help.
Have you got time to talk?
I really need to clean up this engine. Maybe later...
I'll let you work.
Talk to you later.
Don't want to talk? I'll just cut you right off. Gotta check in with Jack, and then... we'll be complete. And we're finally gonna head through the Omega-4 relay. Watch me go there and they blew it up. Waited too long. Oops.
Hey.
Hey, hey.
What do you think of our mission?
I know when someone's got murder on their mind. The Collectors are out to kill us. Rather do it to them first.
Sounds good to me.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
I wouldn't joke about... Maybe later.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
Tell me about this cult.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What happened to them?
What'd you do when you found out?
What do you think?
Nah. So you don't trust anyone?
You must have met some good people, too.
You've seen where I came from. Everybody wants something. And because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson. Done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Theft of a military craft, you say?
Military's a hard target. Bet that made you some friends.
Shouldn't have left the thing unlocked. Besides, parades are boring. I helped.
Parades. And you mentioned the destruction of a space station?
A space station? You're pushing what I can believe.
Ain't saying it was easy. Not everything is spur of the moment. Sometimes you gotta work to give people what they deserve. Had some people I hung with for a while. Outlaw colony. Felt like they were like me. Guess that made us a nice target. Turians think they know something about a scorched earth response. Fuck 'em.
Huh. And, you also said piracy.
You were a pirate, too?
Ties in with the kidnapping. If you hijack a passenger ship and don't kill everyone, anyway. Good lesson. Simpler to just kill them all.
Oh, and vandalism.
I'm surprised you'd even mention vandalism in that bunch.
That's what the Hanar call it when you crash that space station I mentioned into one of their moons and make a new crater. They really liked that moon.
You regret none of it?
Do you ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Hey, Shepard. No one's ever asked me about this shit. It's strange to talk about. Thanks for asking.
More Paragon. As if I need any.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
I should go.
Okay. Talk later.
Later. Well, we gotta go through the relay then. Back up to the bridge. I gotta check myself on my messages. Okay, wow, it seems awfully lonely without Kelly here standing here watching me, what I'm doing, who are you talking to. Thanks for watching, everyone. Next episode, for real this time, through the Omega-4 relay. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.